It's finals time on day one in individual Pumse at Napoli 2019. The Palla Cazoria is our venue, and even as the hour stretches on here in Naples, the sun is shining and it's hot in the arena. It's provided challenges of its own. So now we have Kurush Bakhtiar from the Islamic Republic of Iran. Now for the freestyle. Watch out here for the height of jumps. That's important. The number of kicks displayed in the front kick. What the gradient of the spinning hook kick is. These are all requisite parts, core elements that have to be included. And a finish made for TV. That was some class shown from Kurush Bakhtiar. 6.66, meaning a 7.31. Now it is the turn of Leonardo Juarez Rodriguez from Mexico. Dramatic choreography from the Mexican. He's gone into second, 7.12. Eddie Jiang. The Pyeongwon up first. Thank you. Strong element of control to his performance. Managed his breathing. Stances were synchronized with the shoulders and hand movements. 7.84. A good start for the American. So much support from his teammates ahead of his freestyle. And in this, he says he wants to enjoy his performance. He wants to transmit that to the judges. So if you enjoy this performance at home, then you'll know it's a good one. Eddie Jeong certainly enjoyed that, and there was a smouldering intensity throughout. Yes, a few moments where the landing wasn't quite perfect, but a harmonic routine. As we see President Cho. He's gone into first, 7.5 for Eddie Jeong. Now, can this man topple him? Kang Wanjin from South Korea, the top qualifier. It's the Pyeongwon up first. Well, the foot form was certainly exceptional. The range of dexterity shown as well. The flexibility was high, high up there. Won a team gold at the 2018 Asian Games. Kang Wanjin. It's actually a taekwondo major at the Kyung-hee University in Seoul. Studies the history of the discipline. Of course, the patterns, also the body movement and the mental side of the sport. Taekwondo is his pleasure, it's his study. Is it going to be a route to a gold medal here at the Universiade? The freestyle performance now will decide everything. It's been a high, high quality final. But have we just seen the highest quality moment of them all? 7.5, the score posted. That alone is a 7.74. So, by almost half a point, Kang Wanjin becomes the champ. And that isn't a bad way to celebrate either. The acrobatics, superb. The focus, intense. And he has the gold medal. A taekwondo major at Kyung-hee University. At the 30th Universiade, he has finished top of the pile.